Hello! New trends coming out. Intermittent fasting, you had heard about this time by time on TV, or maybe you had heard about some new diets, 16, 8, or any other kind of numbers. That's intermittent fasting. Let's talk about this today. So yeah, that new trend is coming out, intermittent fasting, or maybe fasting, that's nothing new. Maybe that's something really, really old that we had to forget about it. Fasting, what does it mean? Drive fast on highway? Like, drive and don't watch anymore, like... No, it's about eating, it's about food, it's about your health. Not about speed, fasting, you know? Fasting, that's the term when your body goes without food for some period of time. Actually, we all are fasting time by time, you know? The most common time when we are fasting is while we are asleep. When we are asleep, we are, you know, sleeping.
You don't say.
We don't eat anything, and that's called fasting. What are you doing in the morning when you wake up? You sometimes eat that called breakfast, or you breakfast with food. You had fasted for some time and you break the fast. That's your breakfast. Actually, fasting is nothing new. In the history, humans had fasted for a longer or shorter time. You know, there was the opportunities to go grab some snack or grab some food in local, you know, store. On every corner we have some stores to get some food, so to get some calories. But our body is not used for that. Our body is used for longer times without food. Yeah, but pause if I can. Yeah, we are used to eat some time and then go some while without food. Yeah, you know, we get that energy and need to store also a little bit for later as a fats. And yeah, now we only get energy there. We store a little bit from there, store a little bit from there. And what's happening? Too much excess fat. Our bodies is designed to go some while without food, to get down those insulin levels, to get down those sugar levels, and to start burn those fats. Yeah, but there's one thing, we eat 3 times a day to get stable, you know, blood sugar level, you know, all the time high, and high insulin levels. They go down, then again you eat, they go down a little bit, again you eat, but they need to go down to get in that fat burning state. That's the fasting. Fasting isn't any kind of diet, it's way how to eat. You eat 8 hours for example and don't eat for 16 hours. You fast for 16, eat for 8, you know, and that's not any kind of diet. You can eat whatever you want. Because of this fasted state, you get down those sugar levels, that insulin, and you will burn fats no matter what. Why fasting is so good? Like, everyone is talking about benefits, but it's not only with that weight loss. It also detoxifies your liver. It also detoxifies your liver. As your body don't have a lot of energy in it, it eats up all the things that you don't need, you know? That cells that your body don't need, it eats it up. And you're left only with the strongest cells, you know, only strongest version of yourself are there. That's really good benefit also. And also, what fasting is doing to your muscles. You're thinking, oh yeah, I don't eat, but where my muscles, like, I train so hard, I need to get, like, those muscles and get rid of fats, and yeah, that's the answer for you. Because fasting brings up that human growth hormone that helps to prevent you from muscle loss. And also, some persons are using fasting as a ultimate tool to bring up that testosterone, to bring up your muscle mass, to train better. That's really good reason why to fast. For weight loss, for other health benefits, or for muscle building. One thing that fasting can give you, it's longevity. You know, there is a lot of good research that shows fasting increase lifespan for rodents. And also, I think, also for humans, you know, we are not so far, we are also like animal. Why fasting is so perfect and so successful? It kicks you into ketosis. Ketosis is state when you burn fats instead of carbohydrates. You know, some persons also get better mind clarity because of ketones. It's easier to run brains on ketones. Then brain don't need so much oxygen. Yeah, and also you can improve your mood, get down those stress levels, and be just more healthier in general. What's the protocol of fasting? You can eat like this standard fasting protocol, 16 hours fasting, 8 hours eating, or make some other adjustments, 12 hours fasting or 10 hours, 15, 24, up to you. You can try also 1 day a week, just like detox day, without any kind of food, any kind of juice, only water, you know, water fast. And also you can do it some days a week, like 3 days a week, 4 days a week, 5 days a week, as you want. You don't need to make this as your like daily habit. Of course you can do it. By doing it every day, you can get highest results if you want, get down your weight. And when you're satisfied with your results, you can maintain, yeah, 1 time, 2 times a week this fasting. What you can eat, or I would better say drink, on fasting. You can drink water. Actually, you need to drink water. You can drink water. Also, yeah, coffee. Coffee is another thing that you can drink. Actually, coffee is really good because caffeine helps to produce ketones, like burn fats and get you in ketosis faster, to burn those fats down and get those benefits faster. Yeah, water, coffee, tea. You can also do it tea, use it tea. No milk, no sugar, no cream, any kind of things can kick you out of fasting. When you have small spike of insulin, you had breakthrough fast. How to start fast? One simple answer. Just start. Just start doing, then you are started, and then will be some learning curve and you will get a lot of new information in your head. Yeah, just start. For example, you can try with that 16, 8, 8 hours of eating, 16 hours don't eat. Also, when you are sleeping, that's fasting state. So, 8 hours you sleep, and there's only 8 hours left. 4 hours before you go to sleep, start fast, and 4 hours after you wake up, then you can break fast. You know, then would be those 16 hours of fasted state. But also you can make your own schedule, everything up to you, your life, your decisions, your tool. Good luck in next video. Use this tool wisely. Bye bye. So if you like this video, press that like button, subscribe, and then I will see you next video.